Mija, I know many years have passed and I know we have hurt feelings. There's no easy way to say this, but I have stage 4 lung cancer. I need to see you. I'm always at the house, so you can come by at any time. With hope, Dad.
I have to go see him, right?
Get out!
Being cut out after 9 years and your dad's dying of cancer, you have to go see him no matter what.
Why is she here?
I'm sorry. Did you not send me a letter?
Celina, I wrote the letter.
My daughter lived in the light of the Lord. This woman does not.
What do you want me to say? That I'm sorry? Because I'm not sorry. I will never apologize for Maria. Enjoy what's left.
Why would you write me some fake letter?
What game are you playing?
This is no game. I just thought if it came from him, you would understand how important it was for you to come.
He cut me out, and now he's sick, and I'm supposed to drop everything?
Look, I want to help raise some money for your dad's treatment. So me and the boys are setting up a crowdfunding page to try to make his story go viral. If you want to help, if you can't help, that's how.
Your grandfather isn't feeling well.
Can we see him now?
He's not being very nice.
He's a good man. He's just hurting.
But now is when we should love him more. Love helps people, right?
I'm Marvin Church Wallace. I'm starting a community center. If you need a community to lift you up with no judgment, come see church.
You doing what now? Some church.
Not a church. It's a center. And right now, we're fighting for one of our own. Musician, daughter's a musician, Celina.
Right. The wife passed. The daughter, she went all wild.
We know he's important to you, but we got to inspire people to want to help Ramon.
General reminder, if we win the gold standard competition, that's 500 stacks. Come on,
500K
man.
Would help Ramon get some cancer treatment.
We need real solutions. Drop it.
People think we're running some kind of game with this fundraiser for Ramon. My mother left me this house to take care of, but I was broke, and eventually the bank says they're gonna take it unless I come up with 20K. Ramon came along one day, and he hands me a check for 20K. No, I can say, why? And he says, I'm trying to find my faith again, son. If I spark yours, do something with it. Do something with it. Let's fight for Ramon.
Beware of false prophets. There is a man
telling folk
that it is okay to swim in sin as long as we all swim together.
And so I say to you, Marvin Wallace, we will quarantine your infection.
It's time to respond.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Listen to the sound your heart wants to make.
You've been kicked around a little bit, failed quite a bit. Keep our heads down. I've kept my head down until I met this group of people who could open my heart again. Let's be so great, they can't knock us down.
I'm telling you, it's the gold standard, 500K. We got it.
All we can do is try.
This is the gold standard.
Cause we're out of the dark, we're out of the dark.
You say God doesn't live in us, then how is he in our music?
We're not gonna stop.
To cast us in dark shadows, but now we're stepping into the light. We know who we are.